Welcome back students. Students of class 5, this is your English grammar class. Today we will be proceeding with term 1 syllabus. Okay, so today we will start our grammar term 1 syllabus. The first chapter is nouns. Okay, it is chapter number 5. Name of the chapter is nouns. Okay, come. This is page number 14. Okay, come to the page number 14. Get ready. We already know that naming words are nouns. That means name of a person or animal or thing or place or anything. That means the naming words are nouns. It is already known to you. Today we will discuss about different types of nouns. Okay, some of the nouns today we will discuss, such as common noun, proper noun, then comes to abstract noun, okay, collective noun, then countable nouns, uncountable nouns. Today we will discuss about these types of nouns. At first, it is common noun. Common noun, what is a common noun? A noun that gives a common name to persons, animals, places or things which are of the same kind is called a common noun. For example, city, river. Okay, if we are talking about Kolkata or Delhi, Calcutta is the name of a particular city. Delhi is the name of a particular city. Here the city is the common name. So it is a city is a common noun. And then comes to proper noun. Proper noun, a noun that gives a special name to a particular person, animal, place or thing is called a proper noun. As I told you, Kolkata is the name of a city. Here Kolkata is the special name of a city. Okay, Delhi is also a special name of a city. So Kolkata, Delhi, these are the proper noun. If I say Ram is a good boy, okay, boy here is common noun, but Ram is a special name of a boy, so Ram is proper noun. Clear? Now come to number B. Here write common nouns for the following groups of proper nouns. Here some names of cities are given here. For example, Nagpur, Karachi, Singapore, Paris. You will write city, C-I-T-Y. Then number 2, Lux, Dove, Pierce, Lifebuoy. These are names of soap, S-O-A-P. Number 3, country, C-O-U-N-T-R-Y, country. Number 4, television, Samsung, Sony, LG, Videocon. You will write television, T-E-L-E-V-I-S-I-O-N. Now, come to question number C. This is a puzzle. I think you can do this. Still, I am helping you. At first, number 4, across, okay? Lucknow is on the bank of the river Gomti, G-O-M-T-I. Number 6, Master Blaster Sachin, S-A-C-H-I-N. Number 8, Yuri Gagarin, G-A-G-A-R-I-N. Then come to number 9, the poet who wrote Janaganamana, who? Tagore, T-A-G-O-R-E. Okay, number 9 it is Tagore. Then come to number 10. Okay, number 10, the child hero of the Jungle Book. Can you tell me? It is Mowgli, M-O-W-G-L-I. Now come to down. Number 1, Thomas A. Edison. Okay, number 1, it is Edison, E-D-I-S-O-N. Number 2, G. Marconi, M-A-R-C-O-N-I. Number 3, the fourth month of the year, it is April, A-P-R-I-L. Now come to number 5, a state in South India popular for spices. Can you tell me please? It is Kerala, K-E-R-A-L-A. Okay, K-E-R-A-L-A. Now number 7, a popular hill station in South India. It is Ooty, O-O-T-Y. Now number 8, a European language, that is German, G-E-R-M-A-N. Now come to page number 15. Now we will discuss about abstract noun. What is an abstract noun? An abstract noun is a name of some state, quality, feelings or idea that we can only talk about, we can think about, we can feel, but we cannot see or we cannot touch. Those nouns are abstract nouns. For example, sadness, happiness, honesty, anger. These are the feelings, okay? These are the some state of our mind. We can feel that, but we cannot touch or we can see. So these are abstract nouns, okay? So another examples are pain, length, height. These all are the examples of abstract nouns. Now come to question number E. Underline the abstract nouns in the following sentences. The first one, Noor Jahan was famous for her beauty. Which one is the abstract noun? Here, beauty. So underline beauty. Number two, sincerity is a great virtue. So please underline sincerity and virtue. Now number three, India has made satisfactory industrial progress. Which one is the abstract noun? Progress, because we cannot see. We cannot see or we cannot touch, but we can feel that someone is progressing. So progress is the abstract noun. Number four, the price of this book is very high. Price, underline. Number five, I found her advice very useful. Advice is abstract noun. Number six, I have sweet memories of my childhood. Here, memories and childhood. Now number seven, the child could not say anything because of fear. Here fear is the abstract noun. Now number eight, Gandhiji believed in truth and non-violence. Here also we have two abstract nouns, truth and non-violence. Next, knowledge is power. Knowledge and power, both are abstract nouns. So underline these two words. Number 10, did you make any profit when you sold your car? Here, profit is the abstract noun. Now come to the next page. Number F, though it is for oral practice, still we can do it. Okay. A brave soldier. So the word will be bravery. The words are given here in the box. So you just choose the right word from the box and just place it beside the right word. That means the number one, a brave soldier, just write bravery. Number two, a wise king. So we will write wisdom. Wise, from wise it is wisdom, abstract noun. Number three, an honest shopkeeper, honesty. Number four, sincerity. Number five, pride. Number six, innocence. Number seven, intelligence. Number eight, laziness. Number nine, kindness. Number 10, anger. So these are for oral practice. You can write in your rough copy, okay? In your the copy where you practice at home, you can do this in your practice copy only for home, okay? Not for school work or homework, okay? Now come to G. Question number G. Some words are given in the box below form abstract nouns. Here the words are given. You have to form the abstract noun, okay? So the first word is king. The word will be kingdom. Wise, wisdom. Deep, depth. DEPTH. Free, freedom. Real, reality. True, truth. TRUTH. Pay, payment. Agree, agreement. Equal, equality. Treat, treatment. Scarce, scarcity. SARCITY. Grow, growth. GROWTH. So question number G is done. Now come to question number H. Fill in the blanks with abstract nouns formed from the words given below. Here also the words are given in the box. You just choose the word and place it in the and put it in the on the right place. The first one, Hercules was a man of great strength. Number one, strength. Number two, knowledge. Number three, popularity. Film stars enjoy immense popularity. Number 4. Can you guess the height of Mount Everest? Number 4. Height. Number 5. Independence. Number 6. Marriage. Number 7. There will be a great loss. Okay. Number 7. Loss. Number 8. Forgiveness is the best form of punishment. Forgiveness is the best form of punishment. Hope students, you all understood and followed me. So please practice at home. We will meet in the next class. Till then, you just read again and again every line carefully. Okay. If you have any queries, you can put your question in the portal. Okay. Thank you very much.